Hello, this is OHSU University Archivist Steve Duckworth, and this video is going to take a quick look at a resource known as a finding aid. Archival collections are described in finding aids, so let's look at one and learn more about what a finding aid contains. This is the finding aid for the Hamilton Project Records, an archival collection housed here at OHSU. A finding aid is a type of guide to a collection that describes both the contents and the context of the materials within it. First, let's look at context. A finding aid offers context for materials by including information about the collection. This usually includes provenance, which is a fancy way of saying the origins of the materials, what person or institution created them, and what we know about the creator. You'll find this labeled as a biographical or a historical note. You may also see information on acquisition, or how the collection was acquired, and from whom. This can give additional context for the materials. Now, let's look at content. Another section of the finding aid is called the Scope and Contents Note. Archives West labels this note as the Content Description. Basically, it is a summary of what is actually included in the collection. It might list types of materials in the collection, the functions and activities that produced them, and the types of information contained within them. Other entries include things like extent or size of the collection, noted in Archives West as quantity, the significant names, places, and subjects covered, which are found at the bottom of the Archives West finding aids, and the types of materials included, like meeting minutes, correspondence, audiovisual items, or photographs. Another main section of most finding aids is the inventory, which in Archives West is called the detailed description of the collection. This is what you may expect from an inventory. A list of materials in the collection. This may be a very detailed item-level list, or something more minimal, like a list of the boxes with general descriptions of the contents of each box. Most often, you will find a list that shows the larger series that the records have been arranged into, such as we see here noted as Series 1 Administrative Records, along with a list of the folders within each box with a description of the folder contents. For help with locating materials and understanding finding aids, please contact us via our online help form at ohsu.libanswers.com or by email at hcaref@ohsu.edu.